By popular demand and according to some of the comments on some of my IG posts, here is how I go from pretty much no hair to yes hair. My hair is currently cut into a short style, so this is what it's looking like when it's not styled. This sleek back look is definitely one of my go-tos because, you know, it's so simple, quick, and cute. The wig I used to achieve this look is the same one from the first mother-daughter hair video that I posted, and I'm gonna link it down below. The first thing that I do is sleek my own hair down, and if your hair is longer, just put it in a low ponytail or bun, and the wig is going to conceal it. Then I try the wig on to make sure that the part that I've already established on the wig from wearing it so many times matches with my own. Then I use the Got2B gel to sleek my hair down because it really keeps the hair down and also helps secure the wig. Let me roll the windows down, it's the night time, the right time, yeah. Reminiscing about the summer times and the drop top. Then I'm going over my skin area where the wig is going to be sitting with some rubbing alcohol to get rid of excess products or makeup that might prevent the wig from really sticking down. I added some of the Got2B gel to that area as well, and then the Got2B spray to really help to keep the wig secure. Don't know what I'm gonna do or say when I see you. God, I hope you understand that I'm a new man. I've been thinking about you one night. I let that get a little bit dry or tacky, then place the wig on. I tied it down to keep it in place, and after a couple minutes or when I feel like the gel is mostly dry or the wig is secure, I proceed to styling. You dip on my mind, babe. You dip on my mind. It's like all the time, babe. It's like all the time. You dip on my mind, babe. You dip on my mind, yeah. You may spray some water or add some of the styling mousse like I've done to the base of the hair to sleek it down. I prefer to use mousse because it doesn't create frizz and it really smooths out the hair. But I'm just trying to write my wrongs all in a song for you. Been around the world but all my eyes still get tired for you. You got me creeping all up in your timeline just to see you. And you got a man and you're trying to keep it on a D-low. Don't know what I'm gonna do or say when I see you. God, I hope you understand that I'm a. As a final touch to keep things even more smooth and sleek, I add some more of the Got2B gel to the base of the hair. And because the gel is a pretty strong holding gel, the wig literally stays in this style for days or until you wash it. And to detach it from your head, just give it a good spray down with some water and you're good. You dip on my mind, babe. You dip on my mind. You dip. I also make sure to get the edges together because, you know, it's part of the look. It's like all the time. You dip on my mind, babe. You dip on my mind, yeah. You dip on my mind, gone, gone. To add some definition back to the ends of the hair, I add some more of the mousse, and because I love to be able to see the puff from every angle, front, sides, back, you get the point. I pin it up at different angles instead of just letting it hang loose. Then I fluff out the curls slightly to conceal the hairpins. I hope this was helpful. Thank you so much for watching. And don't forget to check the description section below for info on everything used in this video. I've been thinking about you one night long.